I'm 30 years old tomorrow, and I haven't worked since I played Annie when I was 10. But maybe there's hope tomorrow. Maybe someday someone might bring Annie back again.
What do you mean, what is it? You don't see what it is?
The picture.
Yeah.
A painting.
Yeah.
Where did you get this? It looks homemade.
What do you mean it looks homemade? It is homemade.
Well, it looks like somebody really painted it.
Well, somebody really did paint it.
Did you paint this?
Yes.
For me?
Yeah.
Oh. What? No. I mean, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah,
thanks, yeah.
You're welcome.
This stuff? Oh, okay. I see. You think this has nothing to do with you. You go to your closet and you select out, that lumpy blue sweater, for instance, because you're trying to tell the world that you take yourself too seriously to care about what you put on your back. But what you don't know? Oscar de la Renta did a collection of cerulean gowns, and then cerulean quickly showed up in the collection of 8 different designers. It's sort of comical how you think you've made a choice that exempts you from the fashion industry when, in fact, you're wearing the sweater that was selected for you by the people in this room. From a pile of stuff.
Look, my eyes are dry. What I did for love. Gone. Love is never gone. As we travel on, love's what we'll remember. Kiss today, goodbye.
Tomorrow.